One more time for the cheer squad against Cedarcrest.